Hi, I'm Judah Kelly. I'm the winner of The Voice Australia 2017.
Judah!
And these are some of my favourite blind auditions. Pretty much the easy answer for why this was one of my favorites is I am a huge fan of the Sister Act movie, and for those that have seen it will know the scene where they sing the song, and I grew up watching that song and listening to gospel music, so when this came on my TV screen I was pleasantly shocked, and that's why it became one of my favorite auditions. This one's the man, Darren Purcival, singing Jealous Guy.
I was dreaming of pain.
So this was actually the first season in Australia, and a lot of people didn't quite know what the show was going to be about yet, and this was actually one of the most standout performances for me, because brother has soul, and I don't know why it stuck out, it was just always one that I always go back to. So this one's Johnny Manuel singing Home.
When I think of home, think of a place where there's a love overflowing. I wish I was home. I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. I know you're listening, God, so won't you please try not to
Far out.
Man. Oh. Yeah, man. Johnny is one of those, like, once-in-a-lifetime talents. Yeah, I saw a few videos of his singing that went, you know, quite viral, and when I saw that he was going to be on the show, firstly, I didn't even know he was living in Australia at the time. Secondly, yeah, just to be able to sing like that is a lot harder than people realize. Power and control and just beautiful, unreal. So this is Homegrown singing Fast Car.
And I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone.
That's cool.
That's pretty cool.
You got a fast car, I got a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Started from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we can make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove.
You got a fast car.
Is it fast enough that we can fly away?
We gotta make a decision.
Leave tonight or live and die this way. Driving in your car, speeding too fast, I felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice, wrapped around my shoulder, and I had a feeling that I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone.
Yay!
You got a fast car.
Is it
fast enough that we could fly away?
We gotta make a decision.
Leave tonight or live and die this way.
Oh, yeah. Man, that's very cool. There are... Oh, getting emotional for nothing. I've known those guys since I was about 12 years old, and we grew up competing against each other, actually, singing, and this was the year after I won The Voice, and they just wanted to be heard. They wanted a chance to play the music they play, and I remember them asking me if The Voice was a good option to do that, and obviously I thought very much so. And so it's just cool to see them doing what they love the most, and obviously I've known them for over a decade now, which isn't that long, but when you're only 24, that is a very long time. Yeah, I did a tour in 2018, had them as a support act. I'm very big fans of them. I will never tell them that directly, but if they watch this, they will find out. So definitely go check them out on Instagram if you feel so obliged. I'm having a very proud older sibling moment, but check them out at Homegrown Trio. This one's my boy Hoseah Partsch singing Almost Is Never Enough.
Are they playing?
I like to say we gave it a try.
Wow.
I like to blame it all my life. Maybe we just weren't right, but that's a lie, that's a lie. We can't deny it as much as you want, but in times our feelings will show. 'Cause sooner or later, we wonder why we gave up. The truth is, everyone knows. Almost, almost is never enough. So close to being in love. If I would have known that you wanted me the way I wanted you, maybe is never enough.
Man. Yeah, that's very cool to watch. I think, you know, obviously a throwback to my season. He didn't quite win, and part of me is glad he didn't, obviously. But part of me wishes that, you know, he could have won, because we spent so much time together. We, out of everyone that was there that season, we clicked the best. From playing PlayStation real late at night to his PlayStation name for about 2 years after that was Mr. Runners Up. So he took it quite well, which is also good. We just always hung out, and it was really cool to see that two of the, I think personally, least likely to be in the finals were the last two there. And thankfully, I managed to just get the win, but I would have been very happy to see Hoseah get it too. This audition is my absolute favorite blind audition of any blind audition I've ever seen. It's Purcell singing This Woman's Work.
Break out, you can't come. I stand outside. This woman's work, this woman's work. Ooh, it's hard on me.
Yes.
Now it's part of silver.
Purcell is the man. Why is it my favorite? Because he does things that I can't do. You know, I know my strengths and I know my weaknesses, and that falsetto control is something I wish I could do. And I think that's, personally, I think that's why it's become one of my favorites. It's one I always come back to. It's one I show all my friends, simply because I couldn't do that. Yeah, like I said, I know what my strengths and my weaknesses are, and I understand I am very good, but I understand what I can't do, and Purcell's audition is just full of everything that I can't do, and that's why it's, years later, it's still one of my favorites. So thank you for watching my favorite blind auditions with me. Leave a comment below for which ones are your favorites. I'll be there, I'll be reading them, but if you want to see more videos like this, click right here.